with apprehension, but with joy. I give my life so that no harm comes to our village.
No! I give my life! No, me!
Sheesh. I don't need to dry off. No time to sweat. I could cut myself out of this dress. But without that bird, I've got no ride out of here.
Hey, what do you say we break out of here? Trying to get us all quits and you'll be pleased, huh? Well, it's not gonna work on me. I'm in it to win it, baby.
You're making me hungry.
I'm trying to make Mob Chothra hungry. These girls have it all backwards. Think it's attractive to starve themselves.
Wanna trade something for a bite of that drumstick?
What do you got?
Need a towel?
Nope. They taught us to eat daintily in finishing school.
I'm warning you, buzzard! I will fuck you alive if you come near my food again!
How about the satisfaction of helping out a fellow maiden?
Sounds good, but not half as satisfying as this drumstick.
Never mind. Want to trade something for a bite of that drumstick?
What do you got?
Never mind.
Just wanted to say
bye. I supposed to trade something.
Come here, little birdie. Well, good luck.
Yeah, whatever.
That's you, apparently. How about you?
When the monster gets close, you can use your candles to burn its eyes.
Don't distract me. I think I've got a chance to win this.
Win? You're gonna fucking die. Oh no.
I hear him. Look, there he is.
Oh no. It's disgusting.
Here I am, merciful King Mob Chothra. Over here.
No, this way, Grey One. I am the one you've come so far to find.
Over here. I am in blue for you.
See, he's drawn to the flame like a giant moth.
What? No way. He's coming in my direction.
Please, don't be hasty in your decision, my lord. Yes, take your time, look over all your options, and then after some careful consideration...
Yeah. She's dead. Wait.
I'd never be able to cut through that thick hide. Even those eyes look armor-plated. If those are even eyes. Want to trade something for a bite of that drumstick?
What do you got?
How about something bubbly to wash it down?
Actually, I could use a swig of something.
Okay, I'll see what I can get you.
Just wanted to say...
Yeah.
Hey,
Can I have a drink of that water?
Please. Oh crap.
No! That should have been me!
You're fucking psycho.
It's my time. Oh, it's not over. Hey, need a towel? I think you got a little maiden on your cheek there. No? Well, it's still I haven't heard you sing it.
Oh, come on. She's dead. Oh god, oh god.
How about something bubbly to wash it down?
Well, thanks. Don't mind if I. Ah! Look at me, I'm soaked.
Oh god. Okay.
Quick, help me put myself back together.
Want to trade something for a bite of that drumstick?
What is that?
How about the swimming corset? I would want to hide my best assets from Mom Chalta. He'll be looking for a full-size meal after his long trip.
There we go.
A towel here if you throw me that drumstick.
You have a towel? Why didn't you say so?
Gim. Ah.
Oh.
You stupid bitch. Oh, are you serious?
Flap those big blue wings just a little bit harder. Hey, how about we split this cupcake? You can have the bottom half.
Get back here, you crazy brat!
That's my girl.
She's duped us all.
Long Chocolate's fury will soon rain down upon our village.
Oh, man. And the bird just disappeared. Okay, what's going on? Jaha. Well, he's gonna hit on me. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna call it quits for now. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I see you another time.